Anybody who has ever loved a TV show will understand. While waiting for a brand new season to begin can be hard, there is nothing like falling in love with a show and having to wait for weeks or months to find out whether the mentioned show will even get another season. Fans of the Netflix hit Sweet Magnolias have been embroiled in just such a wait since the Little Town Romantic play debuted on May 19. The series has gotten the green light for season 2. And audiences are rejoicing along with a number of the other stars of this series. And Joanna Garcia Swisher, has the show been cancelled at Netflix? Not, though Netflix hasn't said anything regarding the renewal of this show. We expect to hear about it shortly. Well, we must give it. The series is young for Netflix to decide whether to renew the series. Netflix takes about 2 or a month from the release of a show to declare anything about its renewal. I can know that it has been 2 weeks. And there is no information about the series from Netflix. It may have something related to the scenario that is pandemic. Work in sectors has slowed down, including the show business. So I suppose it's going to be a while before getting any information about the series. The popularity of the series around the web only suggests that there'll be another season of the show. Also, there are a lot of stories to be told. When might the next season release date? That would be something to guess given the present situation of the world and the number of shows already on hold. I don't really think that production for the second season would begin anytime around this year. Therefore, the release will also be postponed in the same manner. The cast of Sweet Magnolias Season 2. We do not understand anything about Year 2 has not yet been declared. We can make some assumptions based on Period 1. If a second season is planned, then these stars might be there. Maddie, Joanna Garcia Swisher, Dana Sue, Brooke Elliott, Helen, Heather Headley, Bill, Chris Klein, Cal, Justin Bruning, Tyler, Carson Roland, Kyle, Logan Allen, Annie, Anneli's Judge, and Noreen, Jamie Lynn Spears. Additionally, there is still a 50-50 chance for all these stars to create a comeback. Nelly, Simone Lockhart, Ronnie, Brendan Quinn, Isaac, Chris Medlin, Eric, Dion Johnstone, and Ryan, Michael Schenefeld. Trailer of season. No, there is no trailer as renewal is still needed by the show original. We could begin anticipating a trailer. Please don't lose hope. We will get back to you with this one as soon as we understand something more.